dello schieramento di partenza dell'Inghilterra. Il numero 23, Aaron Ramsdale. Il numero 66, Trent Alexander-Arnold. Con il numero 5, John Stones. Con il numero 3, Luke Shaw. Con il numero 4, Declan Rice. Con il numero 15, James Madison. Con il numero 22, Jordan Bellingham. Con il numero 17, Bukayo Saka. Con il numero 9, Harry Kane. E con il numero 11, Marcus Rashford.
This is what they'll be facing today.
Well, they're also playing in a 4-3-3 formation, but they play it a slightly different way, particularly in the wide areas, where their fullbacks will get forward and rotate with the wingers at every opportunity.
Impossible to escape the conclusion that Harry Kane is just a thorough professional. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him today?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Madison, Bukayo Saka. Far from a good pass. The flag has gone up, Stuart.
He knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And over the touchline for what will be an throw. Shaw and Bellingham. Declan Rice.
segna l'Inghilterra con il numero 11, Marcus Rashford.
Wang Yi-chan. Plenty of forward momentum here. And he has options available. High quality defending. Lee Jae-sung. So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Saka. Now Harry Kane. Declan Rice. It was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. He's given it away.
Alessandro De Rossi è desiderato urgentemente alla porta 2 per uscita.
McCain. They did pass the ball with authority. But then the one that failed to hit its target. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. A very good tackle. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Segnato la formazione di casa con il numero 7, Heung Min Son.
England recovering possession well. Jude Bellingham. Thank you. Son. The word. James Maddison.
Dynamic as it normally is. He certainly needs to improve here.
So into the second half, can England bounce back after that first 45?
From him. Lots of touches, some great passes and an assist. He's been absolutely brilliant today.
Thank you. Son Yeon. Minutes remaining. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Maddison. Or Prowse. Now with Kane. The situation defensively and then a shot. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Forward and the break looks on. Well, the pass not finding its target. Kangin Lee. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Have the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Maddison. And on to Bellingham. Could produce the deficit. Pivotal moment defensively.
Keep us going.
did everything today. His energy, skill and movement were just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.